Hello, my name is Wolf Beum, and today I want to show you how to build 5 different bridges in Minecraft. I will start with 2 smaller designs and later some bigger ones. For the first one, I place 3 stairs and next to them another 2 stairs upside down. Then I fill in the gap with blue slabs. They have to be on the bottom half of the block. You can build this bridge as long as you want it to be. To make the bridge look more supported, I place some spruce fences on the bottom. Then I place some slabs randomly with campfires, because when they are extinguished they have a really cool texture. But because you can see gaps in them, I place spruce trapdoors under them. For the final touches, I place on each side one trapdoor and between them spruce signs. This is the first bridge design, very simple yet quite beautiful. The second bridge will be mainly built out of regular and mossy cobblestone. You can just follow along and place the stairs and slabs like me, or you can think of something that fits more to the space you have. I built this bridge 5 blocks wide. I think it would look really nicely in a medieval village. So now I add mossy cobblestone, stairs and slabs everywhere into the bridge to make it look more interesting and detailed. Also like this, it looks like a very old bridge. Don't be afraid to break up the texture too much. It will look much better. So now I add slabs on the top to create kind of a barrier. And with some spruce trapdoors and lanterns, this design is also finished. For the next bridge, I place composters on the floor. I leave 6 blocks between them, and if I want to build a corner, just 2. For the actual bridge, I use smooth sandstone slabs and later I will mix in birch slabs. Next to the stems, I use stairs. This bridge will have a roof, so in the next step I will start building it by placing on each pillar one acacia wood plank. This roof is also quite simple. On the pillars I place warped wood planks, on top 2 slabs and under these 2 acacia stairs. Then I just extend it all the way around, and between the warped wood I use dark prismarine. I think the blue contrasts quite nicely to the other colors. To break up the texture, I mix in some more warped wood stairs. For the handrails, I use red sandstone walls and acacia fence gates. Also, I place the walls next to the pillars. What really brings this design together are leaves which are placed in smaller groups on the roof and add some shroom-likes for subtle lighting. Some lanterns and buttons, and this bridge is finished. But what you didn't see me do is I placed red sandstone walls under the roof. The next bridge design uses a lot of stripped birch stems. I built them at least 8 blocks high and for nice height, and I leave 9 blocks space between them. Yeah, this bridge is a little bit bigger than the last ones. On the top I place again birch stems, and when I'm finished with that, I mix in some sandstone. For a nice arch, I place some full blocks, stairs and slabs. On the edge I place stairs, so it extends the bridge by 1, and on top of that I place sandstone walls and birch fences. Some lanterns on top and some walls under the stairs, and it looks much nicer. For this build it is really important to use different textures, but all in all it is really simple. So now to the last bridge design. I place cobblestone 5 blocks high and 5 blocks wide. The space between these structures is 15 blocks. On top of them, I start building the actual bridge. I start with one acacia wood plank, one upside down stair, 2 slabs on top of one another, 2 more slabs, again stairs upside down and more slabs. I recreate this from the other side. This part is a little bit tricky, but if you just follow along, you can do it. I use the same combination for the other arches. and with Summit Smooth Sandstone it looks much nicer. On the edges I add more slabs to make one full block, because I want to add dark oak fences as a handrail. I'm sure you don't want to fall down this bridge. So basically, the bridge is now finished, but we still need to build our cobblestone boulders on which the bridge is placed. I mainly use cobblestone and mossy cobblestone, try to build a natural looking structure. For more details, I use both regular and mossy cobblestone stairs and slabs, and also mossy stone stairs. And some andesite. So I was thinking, near the water is a higher humidity, so naturally moss would grow there better, so I placed there a little bit more than at the other spots. I try to really build the boulders with a lot of holes and cracks. When I'm happy with what I did, I start placing leaves again in small groups. Again, it really brings the build together and I think it looks just awesome. Also, I use vines for a little bit more green. Some lanterns and this final design is also finished. I really hope you enjoyed this video and until the next time, goodbye!